I've had my fair share of run-ins with obstacles in life I never thought possible a few years ago. So much has changed now, for the better, that I'm not sure how much longer it'll stay this way. Becoming a vampire was my destiny, and my daughter was the gift of a lifetime. How long can things stay perfect? It took my family so much to get to where we are now. I wonder if it'll stay the same. Alice doesn't see any major decisions being made. Then again, she sometimes can't see everything. How many times would death try to find me now? If I'm so strong as to scare away the vampire leader clan we call the Volturi, who will I face in the future that will scare me away? Will I ever truly meet my match?
Thank you. So what exactly did Jacob say we were looking for?
That's where the conversation cut off. It sounded urgent.
But this is just a really bad neighborhood.
Let's take a look around. If Jacob sent us here with such urgency, there must be something we're looking for.
never thought I would find myself in this way. Feeling a shield that didn't belong to me, around me. I could feel it creeping around, moving around small objects, latching on to certain things. Then it hit me. The scent of blood. A scent I was familiar with. Why wasn't Edward turning around? Why didn't Carlisle smell it before? But more important, why did it smell so familiar?
Thank you. for what they've done to me.
Brandon, you better give us an A. It's nighttime. We're in second floor. I'm wet and cold. I'm scared too.
That's what she said.
Sapphire Trans Am. High beams in bank. Drive wild Broncos. Down the plane. Push up to the corner. Where the turbines hiss. Someday we won't remember this. Crawl till dawn on my hands and knees.
No, that way, that way.
Can you be more specific on your directions, por favor?
Go back, go back.
Tie those horses to the post outside. And let those glass doors open wide. And in their surface, see two young savage things. Barely worth remembering. Feast like pagans, never get enough. Sleep like dead men, wake up like dead men.